President Xi Jinping met with German Chancellor Olaf Scholz in Beijing on Monday, as reported by the state-run Xinhua news agency.